I'm in a toxic relationship, ne. It was way too early for me to speak to you guys in the morning. Like, I couldn't. Honestly, I couldn't, Shem. But either way, sanbonani, linjani, guys, leshapoma. Ouch. Guys, you know, I'm in a toxic relationship, ne? Like, me and earrings have a toxic relationship. I love them. They don't love me. So, I don't know what do we do in a situation like this. Like, they're always biting me, ne? Like, ouch. Wolf was things, she had a choice. Either way, it's currently like a few minutes to 8. And we had a productive morning session. I wish I could do this more often, but I won't. Waking up early is not for everybody, including me. I'm also part of that everybody that it's not for. Like, I just can't do it every day, she. But yeah, the reason why I actually even woke up early is because one, it doesn't even want to end. The reason why I woke up early, it's because I have an exam coming up in like what, 2 days or 3 days? Oh yeah, in 2 days. So I just wanted to get work done. And right now, I'm contemplating between hopping on that bed and sleeping and actually going to school to like push more work. But I got ready, so should I even go to school or sleep, child? I'm not even tired. I guess I'm just being lazy because I'm not tired. Nah, let's just go to school. So yeah, I'm gonna go to school and, you know, push some more work because I just need a change of scenery. I'm tired of sitting on that table of mine. It's too much. I need something new. So yeah, let's go. But first, let's go and make breakfast because I'm hungry. I don't know what I'm gonna eat, but let's go make breakfast and become the student that we are. Ciao. This life of being a student, please. This chapter should end, child. Mm-mm. Hell no. But yeah, I'll see you guys on the flip side. Mwah. My relationship with earrings, toxic. And if it's toxic, leave. Marana, I'm staying. We're going to use my love. I get it, it has no love for me. So we'll use my love from now on. Bye, guys.
Breakfast is served.
Guys, this weather is stressing me out. Like, I don't know what's happening, so I might as well just take a jersey. Spring, and what's going on? Because maybe it's cold right now, and what I'm wearing, it's not working. So I'm just gonna take like a jacket or something, and I'll take it off during the day. Ha, how weather it behavior? Because right now, you're acting up. Yeah.
With your friends, yeah. Back to the hot dancing. Pull up on me, girl, I'll make you a smile. teacher, not the school Wi-Fi just kicking me out of nowhere. And I'm trying to sign in, it's refusing my password, but I was able to sign in the first time. I think I need to change my password. It's refusing. Let me just go to the resource center and use the PCs that side to change my password, because I need to get some work done. I'm back from school now. Like, I'm so tired. Even my tired in Nene, it's tired. Like, I'm drained, I'm done. And currently quarter past 2, and yeah, I passed by in sleep and got myself water and biltong, because apparently nowadays I'm obsessed with biltong. I don't know where it comes from, but yeah, so I'm gonna rest. Hopefully I can get some sleep because I'm tired, but I also need to wash the dishes, like the dishes I made in the morning, to clean that up and then go sleep. Like, even my eyes are saying, girl, what's wrong with you? So yeah, I'm going to sleep. I'll see you guys if I do something today, or most definitely I'll see you guys tomorrow. But for today, child, I'm out. I'm tired. Bye guys. 4 p.m. and I just woke up. And I'm honestly just here to say school is gonna kill us. Like, school, one day it's gonna kill us. Like, one day, fella, you guys must not say I didn't tell you. Guys, I've been sitting here for the past 30 minutes, if not more. And all I'm doing is procrastinate studying. Like, like, today's weather, the way it's so gloomy and cold, the last thing I want to do is study. Like, that's the last thing I want to do today. The only thing I want to do is drink tea the whole day, coffee, all different types of hot beverages. But besides this mess, yo, uncle, right? Nix. And I'm actually writing tomorrow, like, kamuso, not next week, kamuso. Yeah, no. Kunzima over student. I get other people say Kunzima over superstar. I'm saying Kunzima over student. Kinyano. Yeah. I just made myself a cup of coffee. Maybe or not, it'll give me motivation to actually go and sit there and actually get work done. Go, please.
To flow, now I just fall down. to know, but I'm not sure now what I was made for. What was I made for? Taking a drive, I wasn't ideal, looked so alive. Turns out I'm not real, just something you paid for. What was I made for? I don't know how to feel, but I wanna try. I don't know how to feel. Someday I might.
Your perfume, I thought I was immune. Looking around this room, can't help but see the traces of you. This moment is surreal, I can't put into words how I feel. Twin, nobody knows me like you do. Nobody gonna love me quite.
Hey guys, I think I've been complaining about this cold weather the whole week. No, I'm not the whole week. This whole vlog I've been complaining about. Okay, this whole vlog I've been complaining about this weather, but either way, it's exam day. I'm writing today and I'm actually running late. So yeah, I'm heading to the exam right now. How am I feeling? I don't know, honestly. If I'm being honest, I never have any emotions towards the exam. Emotions come after the exam. When I'm like, yo, I could have, hey. So I don't know. I'll see you guys after writing and hopefully I don't forget. I'll tell you how I'm feeling. So yeah, let's go and kill this exam or be killed by the exam. I don't know, but let's go and do something.
I'm not feel. I'm worried.
How do you feel about the exam?
I'm worried.
I'm not laughing.
I'm worried.
I'll record your reaction after writing.
I'm worried. I don't want to lie.
I'll record your reaction after writing.
Shut up.
Do you want to be part of the interview?
I did say I'm worried in Tswana.
Get to you.
Get to you. Whatever. Yeah.
What did you write? You were smiling before.
Yes, sir. I'm not feel. I'm still worried.
How do you feel
after
that?
Say tata.
Tata.
Yeah. Tata.
Ho tata.
Yeah.
That's how you
feel. That's how I feel.
Yeah.
I feel cock.
Huling yo. Yo.
Yo.
Yo.